Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike Strange. You're watching Half Fast Racing, and we are back. I am racing in ARCA tonight at Chicagoland Speedway. Did not run quali, so looks right now that we're going to be starting right about 19th of, I believe, 23 total. I know it says 24, but I don't think Timothy Kane's going to make it. Looks like he did drop out, possibly by choice. So, given that, looks like we are going to be lining up in 19th place here at Chicagoland. Got a little bit of practice in, not a lot. Let's go ahead and get on that.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside. We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race. Pit road is closed right now.
I ain't getting no tires. Got to make them last. We'll try to get all 35 laps out of them. No cautions. Always have to remember that because I keep thinking, you know, I will get a couple freebies, but when people wreck, I mean, you might get freebies, but you're not really regaining on the leaders. Which I think is what creates the ARCA brake situation of people not stopping. Because, you know, if you're behind a wreck and you have to really come to a stop, you're out of the running unless the leaders then pile themselves up, which is possible. I don't have a very high I rating. I'm number 5. We are definitely not in the top split. I'm not saying bottom split. Just saying not top split. If only 10 more people hadn't registered, I could have made the top split. Been a high number car. That's where the money's at. That's where the money's at.
There's no tire changes allowed during this race. Treat them right and good luck.
Treat them right and good luck. That good luck part, that's the funny one. Good luck. That's all the tires you got. People are getting anxious.
Catch up, 1 car. Catch up, 4 car. Catch up, 7 car. Catch up, 12 car. Catch up, 21 car.
Where are those tires at?
Catch up, 13 car.
Catch up, 13 car.
About to go green, stay focused.
Well, that looks well organized, doesn't it? Just so organized.
The pace car is off, be ready. Green. Car outside, clear high. Car inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside.
All right, we're losing the pack a little. Time to get in it. Back for a little bit of tire wear.
Inside. Still inside. Clear inside.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. Yeah, that's karma.
There's one. I'm gonna have to do some research because I am slow.
Slow car download.
Mike, can you head that side?
I'm slow.
Clear inside. Car inside. Still inside. Clear inside.
I'm just not fast. Ooh, starting to get a little slick on us. do not feel like I am running the right line at all. Pass the line there.
Car inside. Clear.
There we go, midline, that's what we want.
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear up top. Great job, there to go.
A little more distance, come on. Ooh, that was close. Slow. There we go. Low line.
stop. 5 laps to go. Inside. Stay high. Still there, inside. Stay high. Clear.
Ooh, it's getting busy. Outside.
Stay low. Still there.
In the racing business, and business is good.
Clear outside.
Well, that'll help.
Low car up high. Go low.
That'll help regain a little of the air rating we were going to lose.
Really, man? Really?
Two left to go, two to go.
Push, 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 push.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. Car inside. Still inside. Stay high.
Woo!
Good way, got it right in.
There's the flag. It's over.
Yeah, that was fun, man.
Better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
Use up my tires too soon.
Well, look, we had a clean race. That's important. And these ARCA wins are turning out a lot better than the ARCA Break Weekly videos would suggest. 14th, it's not too horrible, not too much gain. Certainly a lot more exciting near the end and shows the value of saving some tires. I just couldn't save enough of them.
Pit boxing, 10.
We're going to go ahead and pull this thing over. Appreciate you guys watching. Have a good night.